This is Doug at Willy Nilly's. We're going to give this Honker biplane a try real quick. Pretty little airplane. Sprinkling a little bit, and the wind's out of the east, so we got to fly in the short corn here. Let's give her a try. Up, down, left, right. Okay. A little bit of down trim. So far, so good. The wind's picking up too. That's not helping. Whoa, big gust. But she flies slow into the wind. A lot slower than what I thought it'd be. But the rain's really picking up. I'm gonna set her down. Oh, almost made it on the wheels. All right, quick test flight. Willy Nilly's Honker BIPE 250 test flight. Good to go. Okay, the rain stopped for a minute, so let's give her another try. Whoa, bad launch. No worries. Looks like she flies pretty good. A little windy, about half power, putting along. Flies a lot slower than what I thought it would. I think this would be a real good small field flyer. Don't get in the trees. Well, she flies as good as she looks, guys. We'll get to cutting kits here real quick. Some weird air. All right, let's bring her in and start to sprinkle again. Power off glide. Oh, almost did it. There we go, guys. Honker BIPE 250.